We want to fill this drawing with tree blocks. To do so, we use the sprinkle command. To start it, we type SPK. We end up in the main menu. We can adjust settings, but we leave them as they are, so we hit enter to continue. The command now asks to select a block. We select the tree block. After we do, the command asks us to pick a starting point. The command asks us again to select a point. We see a line is following the cursor, and as soon as we pick a point, that line is fixed and blocks appear around it. We can continue picking points, but instead of the line, an arc follows the cursor. And every time we pick a point, that arc is fixed and blocks are placed around it. When we hit enter, the command stops and the line and arcs disappear. We type SPK again, and in the main menu we type a W for width. We set it to 8, half the width as before. Back in the main menu, we type a D for distance and set it to 4. We confirm the settings by hitting enter and start to pick points. The command line shows us there are some options. We can enter U to undo the last point, for instance. We finish the command and see the blocks are closer to the line and arcs because we decreased the width. The blocks also overlap each other more because we decreased the distance. We run the command one more time and enter an R for ratio in the main menu. We set it to 0.5 and confirm the settings. While picking points, we enter an S for straight. When we continue picking points, we see the command continues with lines instead of arcs. We enter to finish the command and see it placed a higher amount of blocks around the lines and arcs due to the increased ratio. Thanks for watching this tutorial. For more information and more commands, check urbanlisp.com.